if your internet is slow, maybe it's time to upgrade to a Pigeon. Back in the days when downloads would take hours to finish, most of us would just suffer through and move on with our day. But that wasn't the case for Tref Davis though. After getting completely fed up with his poor connection, Tref decided to prove just how bad the internet was in some parts of the UK. And he did that in the best possible way. So, to prove his point, in 2010, he went on to set up a race between 10 pigeons and an internet service provider. Armed with USB sticks, the pigeons were released from a farm in Yorkshire at the same time a video upload began. Unsurprisingly, the pigeons smoked the internet provider and got to Skegnes, 120 kilometers away, in just an hour and 15 minutes, all that while the upload was only at 24%. So, if you live in the UK and enjoy your fibre broadband today, I think some things are in order for these guys. And Tref. Let's not forget about Tref.